It's a good turnout.
Yeah, it's great. Thanks to you. Well done.
Hey, do you know, is Sarah going to make it?
Yeah, I hope so.
Here he is, the man of the moment.
Thanks for coming. I got a beer with your name on it. I have a mocktail with yours. Mwah. I have to keep in with my sponsor, right?
And don't you forget it.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm so glad you made it. Thank you.
All right. Stop distracting my chef. Get in there. Help yourself to a drink.
Thanks.
Well, my darling heart, we did it. We got Anton back where he belongs.
I'm not sure about we, and I'm not your darling heart.
I'm going to go siphon the python, so don't have fun with it.
Well, we'll try not to.
Oh, my gosh, he never gives up, does he?
It's probably his only good quality, tenacity. And you've got it too. But I admire you for staying in for the kids. Proud of you.
Thanks, Mum.
Hello, everyone. Can I have your attention, please, for just a moment? The proprietor and our head chef, Anton, would like to say a few words.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Listen, I won't keep you long. We have plenty more food and drinks still to come. I did just want to say a couple of things. I've had a lot of time to think recently. But you all being here today, it means the world to me. It really does. But I particularly wanted to thank my wife, Sarah. You are a goddess. You are the most amazing mother to our children. I'm the luckiest man in the world. Come up here.
Yes.
Beautiful.
Lucky man, all right.
Listen,
I'm not your mate, you murderer. He's gone away for a very long time, ladies and gentlemen, so enjoy the food
while
you can.
Enough!
Go! First one's for free. Better make it a good one.
If I take a swing at you, I'll go back. I'll break my bail. I'm not doing it. I'm not. Get out of my restaurant. I mean it, get out.
Please.
After everything, how can you even be here?
Okay, everyone, the floor show's over. There's plenty more food and wine, so eat, drink, be merry.
You just wanna grow old, sit still while everybody else dies. In the meantime, tell me your star sign. I'll make something up about how you have to fall apart to really be someone.
How's the rest of lunch?
Uneventful.
A coffee?
Yeah, thanks.
You have a big night?
Yeah. I stayed with Maddie and Bindi. Vodka was involved. And a lot of thinking. You're right. I haven't been honest with how I feel and what I want.
Okay.
I do have feelings for you. Of course I do. And if it was just us, it wouldn't matter, but you have your family and I have mine, and we'd just be like Charlotte and Anton, and I just couldn't live with
that. Nothing like Charlotte and Anton.
It's just how I feel. It's just how I feel.
I'm not gonna argue with you.
Just the way you are.
But just so you know, if you ever change your mind.
Just talking.
How stupid do you think I am?
Pretty bloody stupid if you don't believe it.
Jesus, stop! What are you doing? Hey.
Now call the cops. Somebody will be inside and watch this.
Just stop.
I'm not going to call the cops, Anton. You just did. We're going to do that to Sarah.
Oh, my God, they're going to know that you're out of your zone. Wait, come on, come on, come on, come on.
I'm sorry, I was an idiot, all right? And I couldn't bear the thought of you and Carl
together. Just stop.
Look, I love you, Sarah. I want to spend the rest of our lives together.
Yeah, and I want to feel the way that I used to about you, but I just can't force it. Okay, so look, this is the deal. I will stand by you until this trial is over. For the kids and to help your case, but beyond that, I can't make any promises. No.
Hands on Pooley.
Yeah.
I've had notice that you breached the terms of your bail.
Sarah. You are ultra-violent.